Stacy, don't sit down.
I am so excited, you know, when you have to learn something, you go to the teacher.
Yes.
When you're sick, you go to the physician. If you have a legal problem, you go to the attorney.
Yes, you do.
But my strength comes in the Lord.
Amen.
I have a need, any type of need.
Yes.
Spiritual, financial,
yes,
medical, anything I need.
Yes.
I know who to go to.
Praise.
I go to the Lord.
Yes.
I was in the book of, I'm going to say it wrong, Habakkuk.
Yeah.
Chapter 3, verses 17 through 19. Although the fig tree shall not blossom,
mm-hmm,
neither shall fruit be in the vines, the labor of the oil shall fail, and the field shall yield no meat.
Yes.
The flock shall be cut off from the fold,
yes,
and there shall be no herd in the stalls.
Yes.
Basically, everything is lost.
Jesus.
Yet, I will rejoice,
yes,
in the Lord. I will joy,
yes,
in the God of my,
yes,
salvation. The Lord God is my strength, and he
praise
will make my
Lord,
feet,
yes,
like hinds' feet.
Amen.
He will make me to walk upon mine,
yes,
high places,
yes,
to the chief singer of my stringed instruments.
Jesus,
he is my refuge,
yes,
he is my strength.
Yes.
Yes.
You know,
yes,
when you're going through things, and you're going through the trials of life, you have two choices.
Yes.
What are you going to focus on?
That's true.
That's right.
You can focus on those things and dwell on them.
Yes.
And that is where your strength, or basically your,
yes,
defeat, will be.
Amen.
Or
yes,
you can focus on the Lord.
Yes.
The more you,
yes,
focus on something, the more that is going,
yes,
to be the priority,
yes,
in your life.
Yes.
Pick up your Bible, read a scripture.
Amen.
The more you do it and you focus,
yes,
on him,
yes,
the more strength you will get.
Amen.
I am,
amen,
so happy to be here today.
Yes.
We have,
yes,
Haley.
Yes.
We are so happy to have Haley with us.
Yes.
Darlene, I'm very happy to see you today.
Amen.
Yes.
Our strength comes from God.
Yes,
yes.
The more,
yes,
we are in the house,
yes,
of the Lord,
yes,
and,
yes,
hear the word of God,
yes,
and,
yes,
get our souls fed.
Yes.
Not,
yes,
be like other churches and come in for a half hour or an hour and go out the doors and forget everything that's,
yes,
been said, but actually hear the word of God,
yes,
absorb,
right,
the word,
yes,
of God.
Right.
So when we go out the doors, those things that are out,
yes,
there waiting for us, give us strength,
yes,
Lord,
yes,
so we can,
yes,
go through that,
yes,
and be,
yes,
able to have others see us,
yes,
and know that there's a difference,
yes,
with us,
yes,
in,
yes,
those experiences.
Yes.
I am so happy to be here today.
Yes.
I am so happy to be here. I know I can get through anything.
Yes.
Might not turn out the way I want it to be,
right,
but I know the Lord, who is constant and always present, will,
yes,
get me through,
woo,
any,
yes,
trial or tribulation.
Yes. 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 Praise,
praise
God.
Yes.